I'm on Shark Island trying to call in one of the ocean's top predators.
Wait! No, no, no.
But my trick has worked too well.
No! No, Dick, no!
No fucking way. No.
Silvertip won't leave me alone. She is really pissed. She wants me off her reef. I need to shake her somehow. It's a school of jacks. I'm gonna try to get the jacks between me and the shark.
Time I was scared by an animal like that. I started to swim out of her territory when she kept following.
She's the dominant shark in that group, and she was making sure that me and everybody else knew it. I've been bumping into big, dangerous animals for a long, long time, but underwater, I'm just not as confident as above water. There's something really strange about this island. Those silver tips were extremely aggressive. The black-tip sharks appeared incredibly nervous, and the dolphins in the past looked like they were being spooked by something. But I haven't seen the big numbers of sharks yet, and that's what this island is famous for. It's time for a rethink. I need to get the crew and I to shore. But getting to the beach over this shallow reef is going to be tricky.
Hold on, everybody.
This atoll is so low-lying, and it's completely exposed to the elements. This lighter blue area is more shallow and looks a little more sheltered.
We're not gonna get any closer than this.
Stingrays. They're everywhere. A sting from one of those guys would be very painful. And put me out for a couple of days at least. Okay, that's far enough for the boat.
Shark, right there. Those are two chicks right there. Ah, they're the babies. Look here, here, there's all kinds of them. Oh, look, there's a bunch of babies here. Check here, check here, check here, check here. Look at that baby on a little piece of fish there. That's what they would do to your toes.
It's just babies here. There's no adults at all.
The big problem with these guys is when they're born, their mom will eat them. You know, in fact, any shark will eat a baby shark. Cannibalism is big with sharks. So out here in the shallow water, protected from the sea, protected from other sharks, they can grow up, get strong, become a better swimmer. And then before they get too big in here, because they could outgrow this quickly, they got to get into the either deeper part of the lagoon or the open sea.
This nursery is a really good sign, because if there are this many baby sharks in here, then there must be big numbers of adult sharks out there.
So far, it's been right place, wrong time.
The last dive scared the hell out of me.
Okay. It's a bit calmer than last time. I think I've only got about 15 minutes before the current picks up again. What's that? Gray reef sharks. This is amazing. Just look. Holy. I have never, ever seen so many predators in one place before. What they're up to. They're not hunting. They're not mating. What are they doing here?